Heyo everyone, this is HappyAnimaidCafeManager here with another... walkthrough episode for... Halloween special walkthrough episode for the game Resident Evil 2. Why do I keep saying Resident Evil 2? I'm playing Resident Evil 1. Off of the Resident Evil Archives disc. Man, I had so much memories with the sequel to this game that it just slipped my mind. So I still can't go through. Anyway, I have an idea where to take the emblem to. Yeah, I completely forgot where I'm supposed to take the emblem, but it's gonna be a wild guess on my part. Well, I think I remember now. Wanted to see if the key that I have works on there. I thought there'd be another one. finally is down. Oh shit. Fucking shit. That's our family and woman. The title is written as follows: Bring the light of truth to the three spirits. A picture of a valiant wearing a bracelet. It's set in a yellow stained glass. There's a switch here. Press it. Lisa, protected by the three spirits. A picture of a woman wearing a bracelet, a necklace, and a crown. There's a switch at the bottom of the picture. Picture of a thing wearing a crown. I'm scared to see what happens if I press the switch. The picture. Picture of a sage wearing a necklace. The picture of the sage has turned purple. Picture of a thing wearing a crown. The yellow stained glass turned green. running lights is tripping, it's so spirit. Turn orange. Where do you take the death mask? Lost. It's an old stash. We used to want to pull bullets just to kill these old raiders. It's a death mask with foul mouth. I think I have an idea where to take this. So yeah, I missed my chance to take the wind emblem. Stone statue for a whole word of I should be. Word of eyes, nose, and mouth should be. That's where the mouth should be. Oh, that can't be good. What's in that sarcophagus? Coffin, whatever. no way am I gonna take on that one zombie in the condition now, man. Son of a bitch is still alive. Thought I'd be done for good.
Are you okay? Do you want me to treat your wound?
Thought that's treating your wound.
Well, this is it. We're out of medicine. Don't do anything I would do.
Only a little bit of kerosene. Yeah, when it says a little bit, it can only refill half your canteen. Well, thanks for watching. Until next time, to be continued, baby.